hashtag or geopolitical tool. What's your response to these accusations?
我们看到的事实是，一带一路就差一批输入，不能够来，目前已经成为当今世界工业最大的合作平台，也是最受欢迎的公共产品。迄今已经有123个国家，还有29个国际组织，和中方签署了共建“一带一路”合作文件。他们明确地表示了支持感和信任。
The fact is, 6 years since it was proposed, the Belt and Road Initiative has become the largest platform for international cooperation and the most welcomed global public good. To date, 123 countries and 29 international organizations have signed BRI agreements with China. They have cast a vote of support and confidence in the BRI.
黄金法则给各方带起的是满满的合作机遇。举个例子很多，我给大家举几个：通过“一带一路”的合作，东部全球有了第一条高速公路，马尔代夫有了第一座跨海大桥，白俄罗斯第一次有了自己的轿车制造，哈萨克斯坦。 第一次有了自己的出海通道，东南亚正在实施建设高速铁路，中欧邦联已经成为亚欧大陆上距离最长的合作伙伴。在肯尼亚，被称为世纪工程的蒙内铁路建成通车，累计为当地创造了将近5万个工作岗位。 拉动经济增长1.5倍的增长。在乌兹别克斯坦，中国工人和当地的移民到，用了900天时间，建成了19公里长的隧道。使偏远地区的人民仅用90秒就可坐火车来穿越崇山峻岭。从这些事实说明，一带一路。
绝不是什么，我厉害嘞！他吞了2只青蛙嘞！绝不是什么地缘政治工具，而是共同发展的基础。
参与“一带一路”建设，加快了各国的发展进程，改善了沦陷的粮食的需求，也开辟了互利共赢的前景。
From the start, the BRI follows the sound principle of consultation and cooperation for shared benefits. It has created enormous opportunities for all participants. Let me give you a few examples. Thanks to the BRI, East Africa now has its first motorway. Maldives has built its first inter-island bridge. Belarus is able to produce passenger vehicles. Kazakhstan is connected to the sea. Southeast Asia is constructing a high-speed railway, and the Eurasian continent is benefiting from the longest-distance freight train service. In Kenya, the Mombasa-Nairobi Railway, built with Chinese assistance, in fact, the project of the century, has created nearly 50,000 local jobs and boosted Kenya's economic growth by 1.5 percentage points. In Uzbekistan, China, construction workers, in collaboration with the locals, have, in just 900 days, built a 19-kilometer railway tunnel through high mountains, cutting travel time to only 90 seconds. Plenty of facts like these are proof that the BRI is not a bad trap, as some countries may fall into, but an economic pie that benefits the local population. It is no geopolitical tool, but a great opportunity for shared development. Signing up for the BRI has enabled countries to grow at a faster pace, improve their people's lives, and reap win-win outcomes.
当然，任何牺牲事物的发展都有一个成长过程，所以我们欢迎各方在积极参与的同时，随时提出建设性的意见。
我们真正把供应商的共建和共享落到实处。我们相信，在大家共同努力之下，共建1+1路一定会使古老的丝绸之路在新时代焕发出勃勃生机。同时，为不同民族和不同国家携手构建人民币共同体，来助力强劲的国力。谢谢。
Of course, all new initiatives need time to mature. We welcome constructive suggestions from our BRI partners to fully reflect the principle of consultation and cooperation for shared benefits. I'm convinced that with everyone pitching in, the BRI will reinvigorate the ancient Silk Road in the new era and be a great help to nations and countries who are joining together to build a community.